I can paint, but everyone can do that.
Well,
so
not really.
No.
No.
It's super easy. But
can I ask what your job is? Maybe I could understand.
It's tangentially related to the service industry. Mostly, I'm a voice actor.
Is she an actress?
No.
Oh,
no.
That's good. Yeah.
But
okay.
She was a client, and what I do specifically, what I do, I run a company called Absolute Last Call, and it's probably what you're thinking, which is a intimate, erotic conversations with older, geriatric, elderly women.
That's not at all what I thought it was.
Just women. I don't do men. That's a different guy who's a lovely guy.
There
is
someone
judgment.
Who does that?
Steve.
Ooh.
I've known him for years. It's don't get me wrong. It's just not my thing, and I'm not good at it. I'm good at this. I'm good
right.
at what I do, and
right.
I'm physically invested in it. I get, for want of a better word, aroused.
Oh no.
Yo,
what
yes.
do you, can I just? I'm curious, of the kind of things that an elderly woman would want to hear.
You can talk about maybe movie stars from the 20s. You can talk about
that's 90 years ago.
I mean, you can talk about, you know, coming home from the war. You can talk about
which war?
Specific
the
exactly
Civil War?
And then you can move into like the modern, the now. Let me get that walker for you. What if I open that door, you know?
Oh, and that's what they want to hear.
Are you hungry? It's 4 o'clock. Let's go get some dinner. You know what I'm saying?